Chapter 27, It's Only a Little Interesting? Maybe We Should Watch It. Lin Xiao had already encountered the hunter, but it was too strong for a young man like him, who had just reached the warrior stage. Even Liangxi, a top-tier master warrior, didn't know what to do with the hunter since he couldn't choose his warrior key in the game. Lin Xiao was somewhat exhausted by the high-intensity combat, so he replied, "Plus, we only need to watch during the movie. We can consider it as taking a break. Are you really going to watch it?" Song Qingfeng was a little curious as well, but he pretended that he didn't waver since he was a loyal gaming fan. "It's not the same story. What's so good about it? I'm a little tired from playing the game anyways." Lin Xiao and the others made little progress in the game, therefore, they wanted to watch the movie and find out what the difference was. "It's not the same story." As soon as Liangxi and the others heard this, they shook their heads. They were waiting for a continuation of the game. What was so good about something that wasn't even a part of the original game plot? The movie cost 3 crystals on its own, incorporating that to the crystals they had to pay to use the computers. The total number of crystals needed for the movie was high and not worth the money for Liangxi and his friends. Although what Zhu Zixin said sparked the interest of many, people had different opinions. Zhu Zixin might like it, but that didn't mean everyone would as well. Moreover, everyone present were avid gaming fans of Resident Evil 1. As soon as they heard that the main character changed, they lost interest, and most people decided to observe first. Therefore, only Lin Xiao, Zhu Luo, Shen Qingqing, and a couple others watched the movie. "The equipment in here is so high-end. Did they research the T-virus here? This is so inhumane. How can they lock everyone in the lab and just let them become zombies?" They were shocked to see humans transforming into zombies. If Resident Evil 1 was a scary game with a new theme, then Resident Evil 1, movie version was an unimaginable and horrifying calamity. Everyone they saw in the game were heroes, and there was an amazing happy ending. However, what they saw in the movie was a giant catastrophe. Everything they were worried about and everything they assumed about the T-virus became reality. 1 second ago, these people had their own thoughts and feelings. However, in the next second, they had become monsters that were mindless and ravenous. To some extent, the shock that this movie brought onto its viewers was even more than the game. However, they noticed that although the humans in this world didn't practice warrior ki, their combat skills were still as amazing as could be. Aside from knowing their enemies, the main characters were also aware of their surrounding environments. More often than not, victory was determined by the tiny details. The physical and gun fights left the viewers in a daze, and the intense escape left them deeply absorbed. They didn't want to miss any details. In the end, when everyone turned into zombies, they were still recovering from the shock. "How was it?" Song Qingfeng calculated the time and couldn't help but ask, "I told you that it wasn't going to be good, didn't I? It was amazing." To his surprise, Lin Xiao's face lit up. "The contents of the game are just the tip of an iceberg. There is a bigger world in the movie. Just now, I experienced everything the main character experienced. A world that is on the edge of extinction. Biochemical viruses threaten the world. Is it that good? Should we try as well?" Li Zai and Li Ping glanced at each other. "Is it really that good?" Song Qingfeng was still unconvinced. For these rich young people, 3 crystals weren't a lot, but it wasn't nothing. Spending that amount of money to buy the plot of Resident Evil 1 was enough to prove how much they liked the series, but not everyone had that much money. Wang Tai and other players who didn't have that much crystals were still on the fence about watching the movie. After all, playing the game was good for their cultivation. The movie, on the other hand, was just for fun. Although they were curious, they couldn't spend 3 crystals just like that. Dejected, Wang Tai asked, "Qi, can't we watch the movie through someone else's screen, just like how we can watch others play?" Fang Qi replied helplessly, "I could do anything about that. After all, the system was the one who did everything." Suddenly, a shriek came from beside him. "Zixin, did you just kill a hunter with a dagger?" Shen Qingqing was shocked. Not only did Zhu Zixin kill a hunter with a dagger, it was the first time that she saw one. Although the process was difficult, it was still shocking. "What? Someone killed a hunter with a dagger? Aside from the owner, who else could kill a hunter with a dagger without using their warrior key?" Upon hearing the shriek, everyone turned their attention to Zuzixin's screen. Although Jill in the screen wasn't in a good condition, the hunter did die in front of her. They could see that aside from knife cuts, there weren't any other injuries on the hunter. Is it really Zuzixin? As a veteran player, a lot of people recognized her. How can she be so fast? Song King Feng couldn't help but feel shocked and unwilling. He practiced for so long already but still couldn't kill the hunter with his dagger. No matter how much warrior ki Zuzixin had, she still couldn't choose it in the game. He used to be the player with the fastest progress, right after Feng Qi. However, he had been stuck with the hunters and wasted a lot of time, enabling others to catch up to him. However, he wasn't worried because everyone had to pass the hunters with only daggers, or else, they would run out of powerful bullets when fighting the tyrant and wouldn't be able to beat the game. But now, someone killed a hunter with a dagger, surpassing him. He couldn't accept this, no matter what. Shen King King exclaimed, "How did you do that?" I think confused, Zuzixin recalled how she killed this hunter. I think after I watched the entire movie, the main character's combat skills seem to have been imprinted in my head. I feel like I can control my character more flexibly and diligently. Upon hearing this, they all thought about how their skills improve after playing the Resident Evil 1 Virtual Reality Remake. Did the movie have the same effects? This is cheating. At this thought, Song King Feng shouted righteously, "Sir, you're forcing me to watch the movie." Feng Qi shrugged, "I'm not. Every transaction at my shop is voluntary." Song King Feng's face darkened. Lin Xiao and Zuo laughed loudly, "Young Master Song, just give in, the movie is really good." "Young Master Song." Li Zai smiled, "Let's watch the movie together. If you're not happy afterward, we can teach these people a lesson." "Fine. Fine." Finally, Song King Feng succumbed to peer pressure and took out three crystals. "I'd like to say that I'm watching to improve my skills, and I'm not at all interested in the contents of the movie." Half an hour later. "Oh my god, there are so many zombies. Look at her shooting skills, the main character is so cool. What the hell is this? It's even stronger than the hunters. Look how she dodged the bullet. It's so cool." After the movie, Lin Xiao and Zuo immediately asked him, "Young Master Song, what do you think?" Song King Feng's face darkened as he replied, a little embarrassed, "It's not too bad. Really? It's just a little interesting?" Lin Xiao and Zuo burst into laughter. "Screw you, I'm going to kill hunters now." Song King Feng looked even more gloomy. Soon, in the screen, Song King Feng held a dagger in his hand, although there was blood all over his body. A hunter fell dead under his feet. He had been waiting for this for a long time. Although he couldn't kill hunters as swiftly as Feng Qi did, one of these powerful monsters was killed by him. He had to admit that it was a giant improvement. He was doing even better than Zuzixin. "I did it." Song King Feng let out a sigh of relief. "Watching the main character's battle is really helpful." Song King Feng was left speechless. "I feel like I'm a lot stronger when it comes to combat." "Really?" Upon seeing that players were starting to kill hunters with daggers one after another, Liang Shi couldn't sit still any longer. "Sir, I want to watch Resident Evil 1, movie version as well." Liang Shi felt like crying. If he kept spending crystals like this, he was going to run out of his savings. "Me too." Wang Tai finally couldn't take it anymore and clenched his teeth. "Me first." The loyal gaming fans finally began to give in. "Oh my god, the quality of this movie is just as good as the game. There's also a lot more background information. I finally know what the biochemical crisis is. Look at this scene, is it just a novel? How did the author think of this? Although the main character changed, it's still amazing. I almost fell asleep reading the most popular novel, Celestial Warrior, but this, I'm getting more excited the more I watch. This laboratory is much more dangerous than the mansion. Wait, I'm falling for this cool foreign girl. Her movements are so swift and crisp." Right now, there were quite a few people in Feng Qi's internet cafe. He was relieved that he added the new rule about waiting in line. Moreover, everyone was aware of the 6-hour rule and the midnight closing time. Feng Qi was glad that they were all abiding by the rules. Therefore, although the internet cafe was busy, the players who were waiting discussed amongst themselves and didn't cause any chaos. During this time, the internet cafe became the most packed. However, players who arrived afterward were depressed upon seeing how many people were waiting to play. That was when Zaiki and his friends came. After seeing the internet cafe at full capacity, his expression froze. "It's still full?"